that funny, Pee-Pee? Hey? He's getting his new feathers in, so he's a little bit itchy. Need to have a shower with him in a bit. So you like the shower, don't you? Because it makes all your feathers and all your skin feel better. Are you just going to sit there? I thought you were going to show Mum your new trick. Show your new trick. Go on. Go on. Have you gone shy? Good boy. Good boy. He does this off the side of my bed because he thinks that little Pengy is his little baby. He's trying to teach it to fly. And the more times that he does it, the more frustrated he is because it just falls to the ground and doesn't start flying. He gets annoyed. Is that my baby? Yeah, good boy. Are you gonna help him fly? Yeah? Oh! Yeah, you are a good boy. Good boy! Good boy. Move back a bit. Move back a bit. Or should I put it here? Put it here and see what you do. Baby, stop throwing up on him. Hey, stop throwing up on him. I try and stop him doing that because I've read that it's really unhealthy. Him throwing up and it not taking the food from his mouth. And you've pooed. And you've pooed, baby. Yeah, did you see it? Hey? Do you see a little poo? Hey? Good boy. Good boy. Oh. Yeah, you can see all the feathers coming through on his head and neck. Must be very itchy for him. I try and give him a bath every other day to try and soften it. You like head scratches, don't you, baby? Love head scratches. High five! High five! Good try, baby. Good try again. High five! Good boy! Thank you, Cholly. Thank you. You want to come up? Good boy. Very good boy. High five!